This is for the energy. If you're on the camping site, you can stuck in here energy from outside, and when you have in that case, if you have energy from outside, you can use this for cookers and everything. You have this is a permanent batteries, second battery where you can take 12 volt from here to here. You have an USB port over here, two USB ports over here. You have here a control where you can see how many volt you're having on your board battery. That means 12.5 is a very good amount. It may decrease till 12, still good. If it's 11, it's empty, and you need to get new energy either by driving around, by solar system, or by the external current.